Expedition Water Slide and Hotel. That means you can turn anything into a hotel. You can... maybe a combination hotel ketchup factory? I don't know. Well, let's find out what's on the minds of Kids Place Live pint-sized hoteliers. We've got a brand new idea right now. Let's go to Idaho now and talk to longtime listener and frequent caller, giving up your lucky dots for... Emily, before I ask you what your idea is for a new hotel, have you ever stayed at a place like Great Wolf Lodge where there's kind of interesting things in addition to just being a hotel, like a big activity that the hotel is surrounding?
I think I visited a water park that was near a resort in Kellogg, but I don't think I stayed there. I stayed at regular hotels.
Okay, so you've been to water parks where there were hotels nearby, but you just went for the day, and you've stayed at regular hotels. Smush them together into one. Well, this is the perfect chance, Emily, to get in on the ground floor. What's your idea for a brand new specialty theme hotel?
Well, my idea is a Frozen themed hotel.
Oh, fun! Is it like sleeping in an igloo? Like, is the hotel itself actually frozen?
No, I mean like the Disney movie Frozen.
Frozen. The little hockey team that finally wins the championship, but then I realized, oh no, that's the Mighty Ducks. Oh yeah, Frozen, right, yes. Frozen 2 just came out, yes, okay. I'm back on board, Emily. Okay, so how does a Frozen hotel work? Like, what goes on in a Frozen hotel?
Well, it might be decorated Frozen-like, and sometimes there could be Frozen music, like I could add a... it would look like an ice palace, but not made out of ice, and I think you'll be able to meet Elsa and Anna and Olaf.
Secondary characters like Sven and Klaus and some of the others. Will they be there too?
Well, Sven and Kristoff, since they're pretty important.
Oh, Kristoff, right.
He's the bad guy.
I don't know where Klaus came from. Clearly, I need to go back and do some more research. Yes, that's right. Kristoff. Okay, got it. Okay, good. So you'll meet some of the characters from Frozen. And are there any rides or like experiences aside from meeting those people?
Well, there is a ballroom where you can dance the Frozen music from the first two movies.
What do you think is the most danceable song of all the Frozen songs? If you had to choose one to dance to, what would it be?
I don't know. There's plenty to sing along to, like Into the Unknown and Let It Go.
Yeah, sure. Oh, definitely. Hard to hit the high notes, though. Maybe, could you get a little help with the high notes? Could you? Maybe is there like a piece of technology or a special karaoke mic that could make your voice go to those really high notes for you so you didn't strain yourself? Could that be a feature at the hotel?
Well, I'll have to think about that. Maybe it would be a new accommodation.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Because for me, I can go into the look, just that top note is hard to hit. Let me try it again. Into the unknown! No, I just can't get there. I think I do need an accommodation for that. Okay. So there will be singing, there will be dancing, you can meet the protagonists from Frozen. What about, I don't think I'm spoiling anything here when I say that in the Frozen movies, Elsa has a sort of superpower. Wouldn't you say that's true, Emily? Wouldn't you say that's a superpower that Elsa has?
She has an ice power that she's born with.
Yeah, I mean, is that a superpower, do you think? Does that count? You know, like in the same way that, I don't know, like the Flash can run really fast or... I don't know, a Groot can grow roots out of his fingertips. Would you say that's a superpower?
It could be, maybe part of the element superpowers.
Oh, nice. Okay, I like that. Okay, is there any way that people could know what that's like to have that superpower that Elsa has? Like, is there any way that people could, I don't know, for maybe 5 minutes, have ice magic of their own and freeze things?
Maybe if you had special gloves to do that. I was thinking virtual reality, where you have those goggles and these gloves, and you'll be able to experience it for yourself.
Oh, that's a great idea. Okay, good. Or what about just, like, really cold streams of water? theater. Oh, it's got everything. You can meet the characters.